Hello everyone! I'll tell you now how to install your access to FIORI. As we know, FIORI uses web browser to be accessed. And then we have to locate at the URL the server IP address. And then we have to combine with the group server from SAPGUI. Take a look here. Here is the SAPGUI. Locate here your entry. Okay. Now we can see the group server. I will select this one here, right? Now we can do the login in the SAPGUI. Access from SAPGUI to UI2 FIORI Launchpad, UI2/FLP. Remember, if you are using the comment field over there, you have to do /N to enter in FIORI. When you enter in FIORI here, no domain might reach it, okay? We have to select down there or up there here in our URL this server IP access before the access door, okay? Select this one. Now we have to go to the Windows folder, Windows System 32 drivers, etc. Select the hosts file here. We have to open the host with a notepad. Scroll down over there, hit enter. Put your server IP door, remove all the other information, HTTPS, okay. Now we have to catch here our group server IP. Hit and space. We have to save this. Be sure if you are the administrator of your Windows. Okay, right now it's okay. I will go back here to the SAPGUI access. I will try the FIORI transaction again. Right now, connection is not private. I will advance here. This is a private processes, and then here you are. Easy. Server IP address from the URL and take your group server from the SAPGUI. Do this combination and Windows, System 32, drivers, etc. folder over there. Be sure if you are not saving in the TXT format, you have to save without format over there. If you don't, it is not going to work, right? Thank you for watching.